Today we're going retro as we look at what comes with Magix Music Maker 80s Edition. Welcome to Simple Green Tech. If we're just meeting for the first time, I'm Radio Zane, and I do tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you unleash your creativity. In this video, I'm going to be diving into what comes with Magix Music Maker 80s Edition. I've linked to Magix's website below in case you want to head over there, check out the latest version, and see more information about the 80s edition of Magix Music Maker. Now let's jump in. With the Music Maker 80s edition, you get to choose three of the 80s sound pools. Depending on the style of music you're going for, your 80s edition could be different from mine, but no matter what you choose, you're going to get the typical instruments that gave the 80s their distinct sound. You also get to choose an additional software instrument to add to your collection. There's the analog synths instrument that has the sounds of vintage hardware synths. There's the space pads instrument that gives you some 80s synth pop flair. The bass machine instrument gives you those deep 80s synth bass sounds.
Audio preview.
And if you're after the 808 drum sound, check out the DN-E1 instrument. If you want to create some mellow 80s sounds, then the world flutes might be for you. Then there's the lead synth instrument, and this gives you even more 80s synth goodness.
Audio preview.
Synthwave and Vaporwave have come back in style, and if you want to try to create some of those sounds, give Magix Music Maker 80s Edition a try. Now I want to know, what style of music do you normally create? Let me know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you'd like to see more videos like this one, including more Magix Music Maker videos, please subscribe to the channel. For Simple Green Tech, thank you so much for stopping by. I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.